What is pelvic organ prolapse?
Pelvic organ prolapse is losing support in the pelvis. This is an extremely common issue in women after having children and as the body ages. What this typically is losing support in the bladder. A common term people hear is dropped bladder. That's the most common organ to lose support. Other organs that typically can lose support is the uterus, the vagina itself, and the rectum.